Yes, what's going on? I'm excited to see your happy faces again. And another day I made a phone call to the bank and asked to do request for my loan. It's a simple stuff, simple phone call and simple request. Banker told me that's okay, you can do request and we're gonna call you in a couple hours. So please wait and specialists will contact you immediately. So what's happening is I was excited, I was pumped up and got my phone and was waiting for phone call. So drinking my coffee and waiting. Hour pass, 2 hours pass, 1 day pass. Maybe something with my phone. Nope, it's working. 1 month pass and bank never called me. I decided to record this video to open up biggest secret banks try to hide from own customers. But first things first, let's roll my intro. We are who we are. Why don't I be me and you be you? We're spreading color around us. We're lighting up the sky, it's what we do. Alright, what is request? Because it's a financial tool available for everybody with private finance mortgages. It's not applicable to government finance mortgages like FHA loans or VA loans. Why banks doesn't want to advertise request and announce about request? Because simply banks make money on interest you're paying to the bank when you get mortgage. And if you will exercise tools to reduce your interest payment for the loan, it's basically they have no interest to do that. And mortgage lenders doesn't do request as well because they simply doesn't make any money on request. With request, you can reduce your monthly mortgage payment. With request, you will pay less interest rate to the bank through the terms of this loan. With request, you can pay off for your property much more faster and easier. And let me give you guys a couple examples. With example, like $500,000 loan and 4.5% interest rate, the mortgage payment will be approximately $2,500 a month, slightly more than $2,500 a month. But when you put $35,000 towards the principal and do request for your loan, what's gonna happen? Your monthly mortgage payments will be reduced for $177, plus you will be save almost $30,000 through terms of your loan. And this is huge. Imagine situations when you do request for 7 years in a row. Every year you put $35,000 to the principal, so you will reduce your interest payment for the loan almost for $200,000. And you will reduce your monthly mortgage payment for the loan from $2,500 a month to about $1,300 a month. That's huge. What kind of people going to be interested to do request? First category of people will be people who want to reduce monthly mortgage payment without refinancing and without just simply paying towards the principal. That's category number one. Second category of the people who want to pull home equity line of credit, but bank tells them you don't qualify for that because debt to income ratio is high. And to reduce debt to income ratio, what you can do a simple request, reduce your principal payment, reduce your monthly payment, your liability will be reduced and your qualification will be higher for home equity line of credit. Also, request is good for people who want to remove PMI, private mortgage insurance, from the property. You're going to be save thousands of dollars on refinancing fees. Simply do request. I'm sure you guys have friends who renting properties right now. Go ask them questions. I advise your friends go to landlord. Tell landlord, can you please reduce my rent every single year? I'm sure those tools not available for renters, but if you're homeowner and own the property, you have those tools available for you guys and you can exercise those tools. I think it's huge. But most of the banks very slow with response. You have to make numbers of phone calls to reach the right department and speak with the right people. If you guys need any help, you see my number on the screen, reach out to me. I will be glad to give you my guidance how to do request for your loan as well. So I hope this was valuable for you guys. Smash like button if you like it. Welcome to share my video with your friends and family, and maybe this is going to be helpful for them as well. And stay tuned for my future episode. Make a fantastic weekend.